It's a crazy concept. It seems like we have all the time in the world. Maybe there are ways to avoid this, but we can't be too sure. Growing up is also an odd concept. We busy ourselves with so much, and time secretly speeds up. One moment you're thinking about just how old you are, and it's sometimes hard to comprehend. You ask yourself, how did I even get here? When we were younger, we couldn't wait to get older, to grow up, to be a big kid.
Hi, older version of me. Hi, how's it going? I hope you are okay. I am 8 years old right now. How old are you? I hope you are what I imagine myself to be. Maybe you're super popular in high school with a lot of friends. Do you have a lot of friends? Do you have a boyfriend? If you do, he better treat you like a princess, like Cinderella, because you are one.
Dear younger me, I'm okay. I'm 17 years old and a senior in high school. I can sadly say that the televised perception of what high school is like is completely opposite of what you think.
Dear older version of me, well, what about high school?
Dear younger me, high school is a hit or miss for me. It's honestly what you make of it. You learn to deal with the people around you and tolerate some of them. It's hard to find people that like you for who you are. Yet there are people who are honest and genuine, the people you can actually call your friends and feel happy around. Relationships or whatever, drama, I tend to avoid that.
Dear older person of me, oh, that doesn't seem like fun. What about you? What do you like doing?
Dear younger me, I like taking pictures and writing. I don't know. Sometimes I feel discouraged since there are other people doing the same thing as me and are 10 times better. I know I shouldn't compare myself, but it just happens.
Dear older me, why are you so discouraged? I'm creative, so shouldn't you be creative?
Yeah, I shouldn't be discouraged, but you just learn to deal with things and move on. Where I am in life, it seems as though pursuing something practical in college seems a lot better than doing what I actually like. Everything I dreamed about has been crushed by the harsh realities of life. Soon I will be off to some university that I've been dying to get into, and years will go by. Then I'll be doing some job, doing something, and years will go by. Eventually my time will end, but I want to escape that. That's just the way things are for me, but who knows, things might change.
Dear older me, how are you going to be happy then?
Dear younger me, it's hard to explain.
Dear older me, If you're not going to be happy, then why are you doing it?
Dear younger me, you get to the point where you're just so done and over everything that you just want to move on.
Dear older me, well, shouldn't you do things to make yourself happy? If I think you can do it, then you can do it, right?
Dear younger me, we're the same person, but I still have insecurities and doubts.
Dear older me, but life isn't about worrying about the future or the past. All you have is now. I would want to know my older self is happy because being happy is important.
Dear younger me, when will what I have ever be good enough? This is not a fairy tale. It's life. It's reality. I don't think I'll ever be happy. Time catches up, and my time will soon end. Time will continue to exist, and all that will be left in me will slowly vanish. All it will become is a memory.
Dear older me, so what would you do if you had more time?
Dear younger me, I want to experience life without having to worry about what will happen next. I know I can do whatever I want, but it's hard for me to escape that routine. It's hard to let go of what is comfortable and what I'm used to. In my heart, I would love to venture off into something different, something I'm not accustomed to. Maybe write the next greatest novel, take more pictures, get to know more people, go off on some adventure. I don't know, honestly.
Dear older me, then make it happen.
I promise I'm here.